1997, while Kashmir continued to burn in high flames of the infamous conflict, two young people were treading the threatened mountain trails on the border of the country on a motorcycle. This road was leading them to the homes of families who had to sacrifice their loved ones to the violence. Villages after villages they traveled, digging new settlements and meeting these families. They were on assignment for surveying the nastily dangerous region of Kupwara and beyond, an area that no other volunteer had opted for. By the end of this survey, they discovered that in Kupwara district alone, there were more than 25,000 orphans. As the survey ended, through several life-threatening situations, both of them had seen so much that it was impossible for them not to react. They returned to Pune with storm in their hearts and uncertainty looming over the entire scenario. They mustered their strength and decided that they had to do something about this. There is a village called Dardpura. This village, one single village, has more than 1,000 orphans. And there has been a death from violence in each and every house. People who died have died and gone. But the real sufferer is the children, who are left behind with no one to look after them. There is a family which has 14 children. 14. All scattered aimlessly. Some are begging, some have gone to orphanages, and some have simply disappeared. Almost in spite of ourselves, we decided we won't live for ourselves. We will live for the sake of these children, because these children are the future of the society. If Kashmir is dark, it is dark because the future of these children is dark.
और उधर किसी से इंटरव्यू लेते थे बाहर से आए हैं और इधर इतना काम करते हैं और इनको अपने जिंदगी और मौत का कोई डर ही नहीं है
उस खतरे से भी उन्होंने निपट लिया और ये काम सरंजाम दिया
वी डिसाइडेड टू वर्क फॉर गर्ल चिल्ड्रन बिकॉज़ इन एंटायर कश्मीर There was no orphanage for girls. There was no place where these girls could go. We knew that if we help them, they will not only have a great future, but will grow up and contribute to society. We thought we must do that and provide them with everything that it takes. Rubina lost her father to the violence in 2002. Formerly a militant himself, he surrendered to Indian Army. He wanted to live with his family. He started a small restaurant and a shop soon after. About 6 months later, one late night, militants stormed their house and shot him down.
Sorry. Huh? No. Ah. You are gonna be the monster. इसमें अभी कुछ इसमें फर्क है
फोटो हिस्ट्री क्या गोशन क्या सोरे
He was over there, next door. I tried to stop him, but he didn't realize. Several militants had surrounded our house. They were armed. I knew something was wrong. They barged into our house. He was very angry to see them barge into our home. It is the same people with whom he had worked earlier. They had a heated argument. They killed him. They killed him right here. This hole was made by the same bullet that went through his chest.
गेट खुला था और आधे मकान के घेरा कर लिया था सबों ने सर बहुत सारे मिलिटेंट जब मम्मी बाहर निकली तो गोली चली मैं सोई थी उस वक्त मुझे नींद पड़ गई जब गोली चली हम खड़ा हो गए गोली चली और पर एक जब पहली गोली चली वो नहीं लगी जब तीसरी गोली चली तो वो कमरे में सीधे गए और मेरे चाची तो इधर आंखों को लगी और इधर बाल में बंद हुए पीछे मेरी मम्मी उस वक्त बीच में गई थी मेरे चाचा ने आवाज़ सुनी गोली की उन्होंने सबों को कहा गोलियां चल रही है आप लोगों को सुनाई नहीं दे रहा है लेकिन जब सारे आए उन्होंने कहा दरवाज़ा खोलो मेरी मम्मी बेहोश हो गई थी उसको लगा पापा जिंदा है और चाची मर गई लेकिन पापा इधर हाथ रखे थे वो कलमा पढ़ रहे थे कलमा ख़त्म करके वो उन्होंने ये किया मर गए मैं डॉक्टर बनना चाहती हूँ आई डॉक्टर हाँ शौक है और मैं दीदी को भी इलाज करना चाहती हूँ मम्मी को भी बहुत शौक है मुझे और ये भी मुझे उम्मीद है कि मैं बन सकती हूँ उम्मीद रखी है और मैं अपने हाथों से कमाई करना चाहती हूँ और दीदी के साथ इबादत करनी चाहती हूँ दूसरों लोगों को और बाहर जाना चाहती हूँ
Jamila is 14 years old now. She is one of the first children to be admitted here. She came to Basarai Tawassum when she was 8. She was brought here by her mother after her father got killed. He was a militant himself.
जब मैं छोटी थी तब दीदी ने मुझे पूछा था जमीला क्या बनना चाहते हो लेकिन मैं ये नहीं सोचती थी कि बनना क्या टीचर बनना क्या सब कुछ नहीं तो उन्होंने कहा नहीं आप मुझे बताओ आपको अच्छी तरह प्यार से आपको इंजीनियर बनना है डॉक्टर बनना है क्या बनना है तो मैंने ऐसे ही बोल दिया इंजीनियर बनना है तो बाद में उन्होंने कहा चलो आपको इंजीनियर बनना है तो इंजीनियर का काम क्या होता है
जमीलाज मदर वांट्स हर टू बिकम अ डॉक्टर एंड सर्व द कंट्री शी फील्स सैड that her child has to live away from her. But she's happy because Jamila is becoming a good person. You look after my daughter. I'll give you everything that I have. This house is broken though. Humans are born so that we can love each other. But we just don't have it in us. I live amongst demons here. There are no human beings. I told them, your mission was not freedom. Your mission was not religion. Your mission was to destroy homes and people like us.
Yum was zulm san khatra. Yum vane yezid san khatra. Yum os no ladon. Azadi khatr no os imon ladon Hindustan kes fojis sat imon os ladon timon brot kan man mas imon os ladon. Minus yat mosum ayala sat yumon mayan bachan mol chun molum. Panan mol chun molum. Ki imon sat os imon ladon. मरने के बाद जवाब देना ये सब लोग नहीं समझते मैं यहाँ जालिम में दिन गुजार यहाँ इंसान बाकी कुछ प्रॉब्लम सब कुछ मैं बर्दाश्त कर लूँ मुझसे ज्यादा है ये आपकी बेटी بدن چس کورمش من زین پیما یاد به کتا سفر داد
Meet Inspector Rukaya Hashim. Rukaya is 7 years old and hails from Dardpura. Dardpura is infamously called Village of Widows, about 30 kilometers north of Salkot, towards the border of India and Pakistan. Rukaya's father used to work as an informer for the Indian Army. He used to make frequent trips to Pakistan and pass information to Indian Army. Militants encountered him and blasted a hand grenade on him. He died on the spot. He was carrying a small baby, Rukaya's brother. He too got killed in the blast. Rukaya feels lost in her own village. She is not sure exactly which one is her home. Her grandmother lives here alone. At times, relatives keep dropping in. In the name of memory, there is a single photograph of Rukaya's parents hanging on the wall. I guess we could call this her home. Rukaya came to Basarai Tabassum in 2004. An army officer came with her and got her admitted. Rukaya wants to become police inspector.
जल्दी दे दो
हेलो सलीमा से बात करनी है, एक मिनट।
आवर मैनेजर सलीमा जॉइंड अस इन 2002। हर लविंग स्ट्रिक्टनेस हैज वन हर ग्रेट ट्रस्ट एंड फॉन्डनेस।
सर जी मैं मिनिशन मुझे सब दफास था ये मकले हम कैसे।
Initially, they used to stay in my village, Salkut, next to my house. First time I saw them, they were on a bike. 2 years after this, they started the hostel.
उसके बाद उन्होंने 2 साल के बाद शुरू किया हॉस्टल। तब तक ये लोगों को ऐसे मदद करते थे जो गरीब लोग थे।
This mother has come to bed with her daughter and great hope. One day, her husband came back from fields. He started feeling uneasy. He puked, and in 5 minutes, he was gone. Even though strict guidelines are applied for every admission, BET is determined to support people unstintingly. After studying the case, her daughter was admitted, even though little advanced in age, and Adhik explained her the basic premise of Basirai Tabassum.
Rabia Farooq, hey, Binji Ahmed.
Rubina Banu.
Present, sir.
मेरा नाम है गुलाम अहमद मीर। मैं इस गवर्नमेंट गर्ल्स प्राइमरी स्कूल सलकुट का हेडमास्टर हूँ। हम इसी गांव के रहने वाले हैं। यहाँ पर हमें 135 बच्चे तालीम पढ़ते हैं। तो यहाँ पर हमारे यहाँ ज़्यादा बच्चे आते हैं बसेरा तबोसन के, जहाँ जिसको बाहर वाले लोग उसका इंतज़ाम चलाते हैं, उनके इंतज़ाम से बच्चों से, बच्चों की सफाई से, खाने पीने से हम बहुत ही सेटिस्फाई हैं।
नहीं, ये रोग है। यहाँ तो एक गिर गया।
तनवीर इज फ्रॉम बीरवा। ही वेंट टू पुणे टू स्टडी एंड मेट अधिक एंड भारती वाइल इन कॉलेज। Adhik and Bharti came to Birwa in 1999 and met Tanvir's father. It was with his encouragement and with his support that they made a humble but a determined start. When I met Bharti and Adhik, I felt Bharti didn't look like a very strong person, but I realized that she was strong from within. I felt that if one woman wants to work for Kashmir, in spite of so much risk, it is a matter of honor for me to support her. Another positive point was that I had seen my father involved in social work right since my childhood, especially for the poor and abandoned. He had quit his job to work full-time on this and stood for elections. Unfortunately, he was assassinated on February 8, 2005. I have a dream. A dream to work for orphans, for people who have nothing, to work for them, especially because it was my father's dream. And this mission is more important to me than my own life.
इस चीज को पूरा करने के लिए मेरी जिंदगी इससे ज्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट नहीं है।
The challenge of remaining alive and setting up of Basirai Tabassum in Kupwara has been successfully won with great support from well-wishers, advisors, contributors and fearless volunteers. As this film was being made, we are faced with a new challenge of procuring permanent hostel facilities. We have been in rented facilities all these years. And this year, we have been threatened again and again that the rented facilities that shelter us now may not be available to us for too long. The challenge of building Borderless World Foundation's own hostel buildings is mammoth. But with support from friends and ceaseless hard work, these castles of peace will rise, where these flowers of hope can freely bloom.